expect them to get together. Like, the water bottles. But then they, like, even when they're like...
Hello, welcome to Clarice's YouTube channel.
That's it?
Real emotion over here. Yeah.
Okay, how we feeling? Pitch check, do pitch check.
You know what I'm saying? I got on some Mary jeans.
Okay.
I got Louis Vuitton shoes.
Okay.
A Mary flannel. Comment Leon Dor with the hat. Yeah, I'm putting a lot of shit on right now. For real. Real shit. Hold on. Real shit. Trent's birthday party right now. Shit real live. Shit real activated. Shit going crazy.
Oh wait, you gotta put it like.
Okay. Wait.
Oh, wait.
Wait.
Okay.
Right now we're at the birthday party.
It's so birthday party. Yeah.
Right over there.
Hey guys, okay. Gigi, what do you got to say?
Y'all coming on Friday? CC's party. That's it. Y'all slide? What's the word?
It's a Rangers.
Yeah, what is it?
It's a speaker number.
I think it's a rager.
It's a rager?
Now it's backwards. It's upside down. I'll get it.
Okay.
It's just your favorite quote. Post Paulina. I'm looking up. Oh, delete this. I can't remember. Cut this. Cut.
Yo, this angle is crazy.
Okay, do you guys want to do like
a split thing right now?
Do you guys want to do a mukbang video?
A mukbang. Let's have a mock pod.
Okay.
I'll be the guest.
Okay, it's recording.
Alright, go ahead. I'll be the guest.
Alright, welcome to Clarice's life.
Hi, guys.
First of all, are you subscribed? Give me your phone right now. Let me subscribe.
What?
I'm asking you to subscribe.
Oh, that's crazy.
He's not subscribed already.
Or go to YouTube. Are you subscribed?
On two different accounts, bitch, period.
Are you subscribed?
Subscribed and like every video.
And you put the bell on so you know when I post?
I don't need you because you text me.
Oh, no, you're right. You're a real one.
There you go.
I mean, he's on beat. Are you sure no one? Huh? You sure no one? I don't know.
You're not lying. You're
happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, real motion, real bunk cake for real.
Yeah, real bunk shit. Real bunk shit, you get me? Yeah, man, real bunk shit, you know what I'm saying? We living in this bit, yeah. Happy birthday!
Come on, man!
This stupid ass nigga. Not for real.
Bro, I've been thinking about the
800. Oh, for real? I do got some shit on my teeth. So weak. Oh, thank you. I can see you with them. What you got?
No.
You should grab some.
I know. I was thinking about it.
I'll tap you in.
All right. Where'd you get it?
Right over there at A Mill.
The way that she just casually just like.
I just wonder if that's.
Here we go.
Ooh.
Hey guys, come on. Does the lighting look weird? I don't know, this is my outfit. Look at Dami.
I told myself I was going to vlog, so I brought it with me.
You guys shopping? So it is Gami's birthday this weekend, and she's looking for a dress. So we're here at the mall, and this Prada. Cause Prada use.
Okay, what did you get me, Jessica?
Goose Garden on point, come on. Okay.
Sparkling green tea lemonade, if you didn't hear it.
Oh, there we go. Sparkling green tea and lemonade.
Yep. I got strawberry mango sparkling.
Don't forget your bowl.
No, yes.
That's the receipt, so you can know what you got.
Oh, yes, thank you. Thank you.
Yes.
Oh, this is
This is my brand, so literally you guys, I have the best products ever. This is the only black owned business on this side of the Mall of America.
Period.
So I have a pre-medical degree as well, so I'm all skin.
Oh, nice.
Ask any question, I have an answer for you.
Okay.
I have my raw yellow, I have the best hair oils. Okay. I have my CBD butter, they smell so good, I'm gonna have you guys smell some.
Yes.
I have my white refined butter, you guys, and like don't mind my shells because you know.
No, it's good. Know,
they're selling
yes. Really.
And then I have my turmeric butter, so that is my dark spot treatment butter, right? Do you guys want to sample this?
Sure. Mm-hmm.
What is this?
So this is the white refined butter. I would sample that one, but literally someone ran off with my sample.
Uh-uh.
But you know what they say when somebody runs off with the sample, though? Like, the open sample?
Exactly.
You know?
Yeah,
like, that must have been fire. Let me see this part
exactly.
Of it. Oh, yes, you can set that down if you want to see. Let me know if you're able to. You
yeah,
can
let me, yeah.
Now. Oops, I'm gonna beat up all my thing. And then, girl, you already know the vibe. Would you want some more?
Yeah, I want some, yeah.
Ooh. Sure.
Is it like
a
coconut oil?
So that's, it's essential oil. So that's a coconut and pineapple.
Ooh.
I'm gonna have you guys smell like a freshly made one.
Okay. It makes your skin glowy.
Oh my, it just keeps your skin hydrated for the whole entire day. This was also freshly
really
handmade by me.
Yeah,
oh,
really
period.
So I am the manufacturer, you guys.
Yes.
Every day. Every day. Like, it's crazy. Like, smell this one. This is a CBD one.
CBD, okay.
I don't know if I smelled that one.
Is it mango?
This
I was gonna
like
say,
a
is it?
Peach citrus.
I was gonna say, yes, yeah. I smell the peach.
Right?
Yes.
The peach, mm-hmm. Right? Yeah. That's, this is such a good one.
Yes.
But yes, you guys, I have the best hair oils. Like, this is super different.
Okay.
There's herbs in there. If you look into this, there's actually a chip in there. And that's an herb.
Oh, yes,
chip.
I see.
That's
oh, wow.
Chip,
wow.
Right? it's water. And then we have the spray bottle, so we're in the future with this one.
Wow.
So spray this on your hair, it's a spray and go.
Okay.
Right? Look at my braids, you guys. I just got my hair
done. I was gonna say, yeah, because I struggle with...
I got the new bro.
Wow. Right? Yes.
But this works to grow hair, very unique. It has castor oil, olive oil, then it has an ingredient that no hair oil on the market has, which is Indian camphor oil. Mm. Have y'all heard of that?
Mm-mm.
That's different. So that's intended to stimulate the blood flow.
Yeah. Crispy crab recipe.
No, remember the secret formula. No, seriously. Oh, wow. And then I like the turmeric. So you guys, turmeric is what I have on my face right now. I don't have any foundation on.
I was going to say, your skin looking smooth. Wow.
Thank you. Thank you. I get ready, but I don't put foundation on. This is my turmeric. So we're talking about this known to fade, dark marks, dark spots, hyperpigmentation, discoloration. Like
just on your face, right?
Your face, your armpits, bikini areas. Like, my customers use on their whole body sometimes.
Wow.
I
like
to use on my face.
Okay.
Sometimes armpits, sometimes bikini areas. You know, after you shave, it's like the best product.
Okay.
But you guys, this is a real customer of mine suffering with hyperpigmentation. This is real results. Mm-hmm. Check this out. And you can find all these customers on my Instagram page because there's proof in the pudding over here.
Yes.
Right. But yes, y'all, this is that. And then I do got adorable minis and lipstick.
That's cute.
Throw that into your purse, so like when y'all are outside, you know, want some lotion, all of that, dig into your bag.
Yes. And what's your Instagram so they can follow?
So my Instagram, you guys, is Lavish Shea Butter. Just Lavish Shea Butter.
Okay.
And then my main page is Anita.
Okay.
A-N-I-T-A-I-B-A-M-A.
Sounds good. I'll put it in the description, guys.
Yay. Thank you.
Hey guys, so it is Wednesday, April 12th, and I'm here at the mall right now. So yes, I'm back at the mall. So as you saw in the last couple of clips, me and my friend Jessica, we went to meet up with our friend Dom because it's her birthday this weekend, and she's, for dinner, she wants to do like a blue theme, so we're helping her find an outfit. And I believe she found an outfit and like a backup outfit, but I'm back at the mall because so I don't have anything blue, but I ordered this dress from Princess Polly. I tried to insert it right here. And I feel like it would go great with either white heels or white boots. I do have one pair of white heels that I wore when my friend surprised me with the Bridgerton experience for my birthday. If you haven't seen that, I'll link that down below as well. Which I'm thinking I could do that, but I just want to see if they have other styles. And also, it's my mom's birthday this weekend too. So it's just like crazy, but again, just in case, I want to get her some like self-care things because she's like working 24/7, and yeah, just things help her feel relaxed and everything. So yeah, this evening I have dinner with my high school friends, Nicole, Taylor, and Emily. They've been in a couple vlogs, so I have to go home and get ready for that. But yeah, I just wanted to say hello, and yes, because it's been a while since I last vlogged, so yeah, this is my outfit. This hat I got from Burlington Coat Factory. I have this white t-shirt from Target, and then these jeans are from Fashion Nova, and then this is from flannels from I thrifted it. So yeah, I will go outside and show you, but I'm a little nervous because I mean, there's not that many people on the parking garage, so we'll see. I might do that, but yeah, it's giving like soccer mom. We're having a great week so far. And yeah, all right, let's get going. Okay guys, so I'm at Steve Madden, and I really like these. I would always shy away from big heels, but I think these are really cute. I'll try to zoom in a little bit. And they're very comfortable. Yes, yeah, and we're planning on going out too. So she said, you can bring a different outfit, so I'm like, okay, maybe these will look good with jeans too.
Yeah.
But I'm trying to figure out. We'll see. Yeah. I got at the mall for her, so I'm gonna see you guys right here.
Okay, so I went into Ulta, and she likes wearing like face masks. And again, I was trying to look for like self-care, like chill things and stuff, because she does so much. So on her downtime, so I got her this face mask. It's like the nourishing one. It's the brand Tony Moly, and it was 30% off for these items. So I got her this, and then I got her illuminating one. So I got her those two. And then she likes, I believe she likes wearing lipstick, but more of like the darker kind. So I got her this lip reflect gloss from the brand Juvia's Place. So I wish I could like swatch it, but it looked very beautiful. So I thought she could put that over her lipstick. So yeah, so I got her those two things. And she likes working out. She's been on her fitness grind. It's like, she's motivating me, you know? So I thought I would give her like a little workout top. Especially for me, like when I get new workout clothes, or just clothes, workout clothes that are colorful, it motivates me to work out. So I thought I would give her this top. So I'll show you guys. Ooh, okay, so I went into Aerie. So it's just this top right here. The color seems very like spring, and it's very stretchy. And they told me, the workers, they told me that it'll be, it's great. It's not too tight, especially with like a lot of movement. So yeah, I just got her this as well. So yeah.
Best.
Thank you.
Wait, I gotta hold it in and out.
Sweet breath, sweet breath.